Jonathan Bird in the bunker at the 18th. He's right on the cut line.
Cut two, maybe three under. Well, and that is helpful. Probably guarantees him a made cut.
More from off the right side of the screen. Not a lot of the surface to work with. Ryan Moore skips it up nicely and into the cup. That's the way to finish the round.
At 15, Sunday move from Brooks Koepka, and watch this. And he's six under for his final round.
Boy, what a talent. Big long hitter and a wonderful short game as well.
This will test his short game early.
How about that, John McGinnis?
How about that?
Now back at the third.
162 yards, 8 iron.
The seventh ace here since 2008 in this event. And what a time to do it. That's one way to get the round jump started.